Okay, hi everyone. This is 1978 Wolfie, or Alpha Wolfie. I go under so many names, so yeah. But I thought I'd show you some of my tattoos over the years. I'm not going to say when I did and all that versus, but I'll just show you. Okay, so this is the sort of chest tattoo. Yep. Okay. Actually, no, I can like my music, so you know. Never mind. That's kind of a tribal wolf version. You gotta do it. I've fully named myself Wolfie. That's a kind of weird tattoo. It looks like a sort of a leaf, flower sort of shape, but it's in a wolf. See? That's its eye. That's its nostril. Well, its nuzzle. That's its mane. And it's kind of, you know, it's leaf. Forest, woods. I don't know. But it was kind of cool. And the typical name. It might be back to front, I don't know. Never mind. Side one. A very beautiful one. Love that picture to death. I'm not going to say much about that. But it's gorgeous. This is going to be so difficult because my other tattoos are on the back. So I'll try my best. Da da da. Sorry, awkward angle. As you can see, very awkward. If I don't know if I can do that well enough. I'm sorry, it's a bit of a fail. Bah. try the other side. As you can see, it's just the wolf head. Oh, yeah, I am catching it just slightly. Not perfect, it's kind of a sketchy type wolf. You go, it's not the best version. I'll try my best with this one again. There we go. That's the best I can do. It's pretty cool. Jade Talbum is my favourite, and it's kind of my persona, if you like. Oh, I'm also forgetting this one. Oh no, other side, other side. Dipwit. Getting closer. Try my best to keep it steady, I'm sorry. It's kind of a cute one. But yeah, there you go. That's my tattoos. I love wolves, and that's it.